You are not done out there.
Kingpin.
Ah, Spider-Man. How wonderful.
I can be nice if you can be nice.
One does not get where I am in life being nice.
One doesn't get to where you are in life without eating a few hundred donuts a week.
In the interest of personal gain, I can easily ignore your childish jokes.
It's quite obvious to everyone that you are indeed a master of personal gain. A waistline like yours is quite an achievement.
Quite the hero, aren't you? Our city is being destroyed, and you saved the day by insulting me. Very nice. Even after you came to me for help.
Hey, I'm here because the Tinkerer stopped cooperating. For all I know, you put him up to it.
For all I know, you and your black suit are part of this alien invasion. My associates report that there are pogs that spawn these creatures.
Oh yeah, they're great.
Destroy them.
Well, I guess we just can't have nice things.
You are wasting precious time.
All right, I'll go smash pods. You stay here and gain weight. I'm Laurel and you're Hardy.
Another fat joke. And a hopelessly dated one at that.
You got it, and that's all that matters.
I suppose, from your childish point of view.
So what's the deal, Tubby? Why are you all humanitarian now? I've never known you to lend anyone a helping hand unless you were gaining something from it.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as the...
Me?
No, fool. Me, Wilson Fisk. When people remember me standing tall against the coming apocalypse, my tower being a beacon of safety and hope in this chaos, I will be the most admired man in New York. I am at the very center of what will save this city.
I don't believe that. Everybody knows you're a crime boss.
People love a story of redemption, boy. Maybe I'll run for mayor.
You are so full of it. Really, really full.
This city is going to owe me, and I always collect on my debts. Ah, there you are. The perfect man for the job.
Don't try to pretend they like me. It creeps me out.
You misunderstand. My associates are under attack by creatures possessing electrical powers. And I don't want to risk anyone valuable.
You've been saving that one, haven't you?
Get there quickly, or else they will be turned into more of these hideous things.
Okay, anything else? 30, 40 burgers to go?
knocking out these crazy pins. But this is Nova.
You mean there are more of these guys?
That's right. You better hit as many as you can.
Okay.
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
Sounds like fun.
Thank you. You're back already?
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
Great. Don't these things ever take a break? We need to head to where those electro-symbiotes were spotted and see what's what. Shocking, isn't it? Oh yeah, I went there. Pods are more trouble than they're worth. Make sense? Yeah. More trouble than there were. More what? More words? To make sense? Yeah.
The pods are the key.
I need to take out those pods. Trouble than that. Take out those pods. Trouble than they're worth. trouble than they're worth.
Kill Spider-Man thing? Never works. You keep on trying.